A crow sought refuge from a storm on the windowsill of a man's house. Moved by its plight, the man offered it some shrimp, and was surprised to find the crow returning the next day. Over time, the two developed a strong bond, and the crow began to treat the man as a close friend, helping him with various tasks, and even bringing him gifts. This touching story illustrates the spiritual nature of all living beings, and reminds us to treat animals with kindness and respect.